everybody. Today I'm going to show you how to make a tree house next to a house. In the last video, I made this. And now I'm going to make a tree house next to a house. So you first need a flat base. And then you get two transparent bricks and then two yellow bricks. Put the yellow bricks below the transparent bricks. So then it should look like this. So after that, you put this in one side. So then it should look like this. Now I'm going to make the roof. So you get one of this piece. So it should look like this. So you have to get one of this piece and then put it here. And after this, I'm going to put another piece of the roof. So this flat part must connect with this flat part. So it should look a little bit like this. Okay? And then now I get a pointy bit, a pointy edge one, and then connect it here. And then last of all, I get a green square plate and I put it here. So that's how you make the mini house. And now to make the tree house, get one this piece of each and then put them together. So then it should look like this, a tree branch. And then you put this together like an L. And then put this like an upside down L. So it looks a little bit like a ninja star. And then connect it on top of this tree branch. And then use another pointy part to put on top of the branch, which is the top of the tree house. With these two videos I made it using mini domer. That's how I made these. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.